I know that every one of you is eager to learn some new things. And actually, that's very good, because the only investment that's not affected by the inflation is investment in your knowledge. The question you're asking me the most, hey Vladimir, when will be the next courses? And today's video is exactly about that. We'll cover the questions such as, what will be the course about, the exact layout of the course, when will be the course, how to register to that course, and of course, the price of the course. Hi all, I'm Vladimir, you are on BMW channel. Let's go. In the beginning of that video, I would like to thank all my supporters. Did you know that if you are an official supporter of my channel, you'll be seeing all the videos earlier than everyone else on the YouTube? So, no wonder if sometimes on my Instagram or the Telegram channel, you'll see that new video is being available, but you cannot see it. It means that you are not a supporter. But no worries, if you cannot support for whatever is reason, for example, official support of the YouTube is not supported in your country, it's not a problem. You'll see the video anyway, just a bit later. And now let's go to the topic of video. The course structure of 2025 summer will be basic course 2.0. Why 2.0? In my Telegram channel, I have made the questionnaire and asked your opinion. What do you want to see in the course? There are actually two options. The previous format of basic course 1.0, or E, F, and G series, or the newer version. Majority of you, exactly 73% of you, have voted for the newer version. So the course will be only about F and G series. But not only the basic coding, the coding 1.0, but also the CQ coding 2.0. I have excluded E series completely. In following course during the summer 2025, we will cover how to work with F and G series. And of course, I'll show you all the things I know about the secure coding 2.0. The course will be the same 3-day course. On the Friday, we'll go into the theory, how to work with BMWs, what software is needed, and what tools are needed to connect to BMWs. On Saturday, we'll go into the coding and programming of F and G series. And the whole Sunday will be left for CQ coding 2.0. It will be super interesting. Believe me, there are a lot of details to discover. The exact schedule of the course, which lesson starts at what hour, what will be the topic, and so on, will be published together with the official opening of the registration. The official dates of BMW Coding and Programming Basic Course 2.0 of summer 2025 are as follows. There will be only two courses held during that year that you can register. One course will be in Russian and one course will be in English. So the dates for the Russian course will be 25 up to 27th of July 2025. And the English course will be held from 1st up to the 3rd of August 2025. The most important part, registration, or how it will be held. I know that during the previous years it was a huge mess, because I haven't announced in ahead of time when will the registration start, and that's why a lot of you guys were unable to just take even the part in the registration, because all the slots for the previous year were sold out in 38 minutes. It's like lightning fast. I don't want to make the same mistake again, and I want to give you the opportunity to participate in the course. The registration will be open on 1st of March, 1600 hours by Paris time. Why such a date and such a time? I wanted it to be during the weekend, so majority of you will be not working and will have the opportunity to participate. Why 1600 hours by Paris time? Because I know that a lot of my subscribers are from all over the world. I had the guys who were participating from the US, Europe, and so on and so on. That's why 1600 hours, so you don't have to wake up during the night or staying up very late. It is the average time that should suit majority of you. Very important, the procedure. If you don't follow the procedure, you will be just too late and you will be unable to register. So how it will look like? On the 1st of March, 1600 hours by Paris time, I will make a post on my Instagram that is declaring that the registration has been open. As soon as you can see that, write me direct message in the Instagram. I'll be receiving registrations only in Instagram. After I have received your message, I will write you back with the exact instructions what you shall do. There will be all the details, how to make the prepayment to book a slot for you, what are the terms, and so on and so on and so on. Read those carefully. To book a slot, I will ask you to make the small prepayment over the PayPal. So if you don't have the PayPal account, it is the right time to create one and be ready to transfer money over the PayPal. When I will receive your prepayment, I will write you back and congratulate you with winning the slot for my course. The rules are very simple. Who is the first gets the slot. If you'll be the last one, that's it. I will close the registration with another post that is declaring that the registration has been closed. And after that, guys, there is no point anymore to write because all the slots will be sold out. And based on the previous year statistics, it will happen within minutes. So prepare for that. What will be the price for current course? I will write the price in the description of current video, so read it through to get the idea. And the last part, logistics and all other coordination instructions. To be the very similar course to the previous years, it will be again the offline course placed in Estonia. If you haven't seen my previous video about the introduction of the course, for example, which hotel do I recommend, to which airport you should fly, what is the exact location of the course, and so on and so on, please see that video. Over there I'm explaining in a lot of details how is the general structure of the course. Those details have not been changed from the previous years. And I repeat one more time, current course is offline course. Yes, guys, I'm aware that not all of you are able to come to Estonia physically and you would prefer online courses. I'm thinking about how to organize online course, but at the moment, online course possibility is not available. So this is offline course. My congratulations in advance to those who will be fast enough and lucky enough to get the slot to current course. And see you all soon in Estonia. Bye.